It's time for zero tolerance.
For domestic abuse.
For sexual harassment.
For gender-based violence.